the modern world and in our country. From the early childhood, the girls are taught, even in the books, it's written that a girl is a princess. Yeah, so she doesn't have to go and find some adventures for herself. So she should sit in the castle waiting for the boys, who usually the warriors, to take these adventures for themselves.
Say, oh, you're a girl, so it's okay that you don't understand math. It makes me like work harder just to prove other people that I can do it. Like, I want to do it and I will do it. And just people need to start to understand that girls can do whatever they want. It's not just like you're a girl and you don't understand engineering.
So every day after my figure skating training in the morning, I come to club. So it's around like at 11 or 11:30. Thankfully, we have bus that goes from my ice rink to here. And yeah, I'm here till like 5 or 6 p.m. And we moved to this building only, I think, 5 months ago. Before, we were on the different location, but this one is better because we have more space here. Yeah, I wish I had my own keys, but not yet. Спасибо большое. So we are coming to, there are different rooms for different people. There are like room for journalists, room for satellite builders. So here is our room.
So the satellite building school for girls in Kyrgyzstan. And the Kyrgyz Space Program, so this is one program mainly. They were developed in order to resolve social and educational problems in Kyrgyzstan. So we have the problem of discrimination of girls, especially in the STEM sphere. And the club founders, they wanted to somehow contribute to this problem, and that's why the school emerged. And the school aims to teach girls to acquire some basic engineering and programming skills.
Hi, my name is Aydana. I'm 19 years old and I'm helping to build the first satellite of my country. So I just finished the first year of my education in Chinese University of Hong Kong. And I came back to Kyrgyzstan. I decided to take a gap year so I can spend a whole year helping these girls and trying to understand how satellites work. First goal of this project, I think, is to just improve the technology and just to popularize the STEM education in Kyrgyzstan. And second goal is just to show people that girls can study in science, like that girls can do like STEM education. Also, like last year, I participated in the program called Technovation Challenge, and there were speakers from United States, and there were like women who are working in Silicon Valley, and like listening to their speech was very inspiring. Like they would tell you about their life, about like the struggles they met being a woman in tech, and it was really great. I was really inspired, I think. Like 2 years ago maybe, there was a hackathon which was in one of the universities in my country, and my sister was going there, and I decided to join her, and that's where I met Alina for the first time. And I was looking at her, I was thinking, wow, she's my age and she's already successful in the thing that I really wanted to succeed. And I was like, okay, maybe like in the future I can like work harder to maybe become as smart as her.
Вот, пытаемся в этом всем разобраться, потому что мы не такие опытные. У нас но у нас есть потенциал. Но просто в интернете дофига информации, по которой можно учиться, и у вас перед глазами каждый день находится просто необъятный источник информации, которым вы не пользуетесь.
For example, I tried to like make this girl to make a little bit similar to JPEG. And here is Alina, Evelina, and here is me.
Что еще? Вот так сделай.
All of us are tied with one idea that we want to have the social and scientific change in our country and want to be the role models for the future generation.
If you really want it, nothing can stop you.